definitely. Defensively, you know, we performed well. I was pretty much the focus. You know, coming in this week, just, you know, executing our foundation, executing our fundamentals and everything like that.
It seemed like a lot more solid in general.
What'd you say?
Just a lot more solid in general defensively. It didn't seem like you guys were busting as much as you were the first couple weeks and stuff. Is that how it seemed out there?
Well, I mean, you know, it's not always perfect, you know, but we try to hone in on our skills, and we knew that, you know, coming to a game like this, you know, against a team like Bethune, great team, don't want to take anything away from them. And, you know, a lot of teams will try to underestimate opponents like that, but we knew, you know, we couldn't take them lightly. So we knew we had to come in, you know, execute, you know, and be sound.
They take a 7-0 lead. Is there any? What do you think of that?
I mean, it's just adversity. You know, any game, it's not a game without adversity. So, you know, they went in. You know, they struck. You know, they draw the field, and well, they actually started with a short field. So, you know, we gave up a touchdown there. But you know, we were able to regroup and just understand, you know, what we weren't doing or what they were doing to go out and better execute.
When you guys talked about before the senior leadership before this week. Did you talk about the fact that they got out to a fast start last year, and if that happens, what to do?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, that's something that we addressed throughout the entire week. You know, guys like myself and Stephen Morris, you know, and Mike James, we addressed that. You know, like this team, they're going to come out, they're going to start fast. You know, and we can't take them lightly.
How nice is it to have a Duke Johnson on offense?
Oh, man, it's nice to have Duke's a great player. You know, we also got a lot of the great players as well. You know, the offensive line did a great job today. And also Mike James running in between the tackles so he can open up, you know, the run game on the edge for Duke Johnson. You know, and receivers did a great job blocking. You know, offensively, they were clicking.
Tough day out there. A lot of guys coming in and out with injuries. Was it tough to get?
That's just something we just got to work on better with our substitution packages and everything like that. You know, some guys did get nicked up, but you know, we'll just regroup this weekend.
Is it something, have you had seen that many injuries before?